All right, now that I've created a show on Transistor and published my first episode, I can submit it to Apple and Spotify and all of the different listening apps and indexes. To do that, I'm going to go over to the distribution menu, and you'll see here that I can click a button and submit to Spotify. And this one's nice because it submits directly to Spotify. There's no need to register anything. Submitting to Apple Podcasts is a little more complicated. There's a six-step process you have to go through. I'm going to link to a different video that shows you how to do that just because it takes a little bit more time. But everything else, Google Podcasts, you can submit to with just a push of a button. Same with Amazon. Same with Podcast Addict. Same with Deezer. Same with Player FM. And then there's also these search directories like the Podcast Index, Podchaser, and Listen Notes. And I just recommend that you submit to all of them. The more places you submit your show to, the more exposure you'll have to different listeners. And it's generally just a good idea. Now, don't skip submitting to Apple Podcasts. It is quite important. Apple Podcasts is generally one of the top podcast listening apps on our platform. Spotify and Apple are usually neck and neck in terms of popularity. The other reason it's important to submit to Apple is that a lot of these other listening apps like Overcast, Pocket Casts, Castro will use Apple's podcast index to populate their own indexes. And so once you've submitted to Apple Podcasts, Overcast, for example, will automatically index your show and have it show up in their search results. And once your show is live in one of these platforms, the link will appear that says view your show on that platform. So for example, Podcast Addict has already added the show I just created to their directory. You also don't have to keep refreshing that screen to see when your podcast is live. We'll email you once your show has been successfully submitted to the various directories. So I just got this email now from Spotify. If I click the link, we'll see that my show is on Spotify. And I could share this with friends as well. I can even share it on Instagram if I wanted to. You can see it's also available on Deezer now. We can view that. And gradually, generally it only takes a few hours. All of these platforms will have your show live in their directory, and eventually it'll be indexed even in their search engine. So when people search for the name of your show in Spotify or Apple, they'll be able to find it in their listening app of choice. So that's how you submit your podcast to all the different directories and listening apps. Again, please watch the following video for specific instructions on how to add your podcast to Apple Podcasts.